The Dr. Dapper winter months, and as we are here in Nashville wintertime, we do have some beautiful blooms for you guys to enjoy. Now, the first waterfall we are passing has an amazing backstory to it. Now, on top of this first waterfall will be our Mallard Pond.
Oh, wow.
Now, the Mallard Pond that sits right next to the old Hickory State House used to serve as the koi pond. And that's where we have Romeo and Juliet, our Japanese koi here in our Delta River. Now, one day, Romeo and Juliet decided their pond up there was just a bit too small for them. So what they do, they swam to the edge of that waterfall, tipped a leap of faith right off the top of it. Now, they survived the fall down here into the two-foot river. Now, once our horticulture team seen that they were down here, they decided to let them stay, because if they did it once, they'd probably do it again without as much luck as that first go-around. And now we call that waterfall Lover's Leap. Now, as we come on through here, you will see that we do have three amazingly beautiful waterfalls here in the river with us. Now, these waterfalls are not just purely a